showing you a little bit more of the rope biking race through my hometown here in Austria. On June 4th, 2010, there are about 20 or 30 rope bikers that are going through here on 40 laps. And they're zipping around the curves pretty quick here. Particularly the leading group. There's a leading group of four guys that are very, very fast.
Yeah,
the top guys are coming around the corner right now. There's another group that's coming up right now behind them. And there is another group that's coming up shortly that's straggling behind a little bit. Will be coming through very shortly. Commentators are right here in this corner. Right here, these are the stragglers. Oh, somebody was crossing the road right here. Not very good. There we go.